Gerhard Richters Wand, Wall, is a painting of almost mythical importance. A painting so powerful and monumental in scale that it envelops the viewer in an all-encompassing field of color. As professed by the title, Wand is a majestic wall of resonating color. Vertical bands of vibrant cadmium red, intercepted by horizontal strips of diaphanous cobalt blue and magenta. Painted in 1994, Richter kept Wand in his personal collection for 16 years. The artist chose to be photographed in front of the work for the cover of Art magazine, one of the rare incidences of Richter being portrayed in front of one of his works. During the 16-year period, Richter exhibited the work no less than 21 times, traveling as far afield as Japan, Beijing, Jerusalem, London, Munich, and Dresden. Wand also appeared in the landmark Richter retrospective, 40 Years of Painting, at the Museum of Modern Art in New York. Possessing an astounding chromatic intensity, Wand appears to quote the dissolution of boundaries through fields of luminous color, usually associated with the work of Mark Rothko. Red invokes the highest degree of emotional potency of any color and leads Richter to the summit of his abstract powers.